Will Smith shares new pic, confesses he is in worst shape of his life. Fans say, aren't we all after this pandemic? Actor Will Smith won kudos from his fans for sharing a real picture of how his body has not been in the best shape lately. Hollywood actor Will Smith took to Instagram on Monday to share a real picture with his fans. The actor, who stays active on social media, showed his followers how his body has not been in the best shape lately. The actor is seen next to what looks like a creek, surrounded by greenery and trees. He is wearing a black jacket and black shorts, speaking to someone who is off camera. Will's toned abs have been replaced by a paunch on his belly. Sharing the photo, he wrote, I'm gonna be real with y'all, I'm in the worst shape of my life. Will's fans and friends showered him with love in the comments section. Arnold Schwarzenegger wrote, Will, you poor baby, I'm crying for you, even though you're still in better shape than 90% of America. Keep pumping. Filmmaker Michael Bay proposed going back to the Bad Boys franchise. Well, let's get the band back together. Bad Boys final chapter. You'll get in shape, I guarantee you, he wrote. Actor Joel Kinnaman wrote, hehehehe, while filmmaker Ava DuVernay said, I see no worst here. A person wrote, thank you. Aren't we all after this pandemic? While another said, I finally look like my idol, bless you. As an A-list action star, Will is clearly used to having a very top-tier physique. During an interview about his 2016 film, Suicide Squad, he said that his workout regime was so intense that he tore a leg muscle during the early stages of shooting. Will shared, I knew from the very beginning that this was going to be a big movie for me. He said it was really scary to suffer the injury but explained it somehow wasn't enough to keep him from continuing to work on his physique. As per E! News, the Aladdin star added at the time, when you're 47 years old, no injury is a mild injury anymore. I was stepping back to throw a blow, and my calf popped. Everyone heard it. The doctor there told me that I was going to be down for 6 weeks, but I couldn't allow that. Please save the trees and nature, please subscribe to our channel, thank you.